无法治疗的病人。
Okay, let me check.
Finally, heading out. Finish getting our Uber so we can go to South Beach. Yes. So ready to get out today. Because we've been waiting and waiting. And what we got is so pretty, isn't it? Like, you got a little pond over there. This is not. You see them?
We're looking for the Uber right now. Thank you.
I don't know what the hell you mean. I mean, it's saying a black car.
Yeah, so we're getting in the Uber right now. You said what?
I said, I'm kind of water now.
The place you're taking us to is that parasailing?
The place where you're going right now? Mm-hmm. I don't know. And what's the name? What's the name of the place?
You said what's the name?
That's the thing. I don't know. It's say Miami Beach.
Yeah, I think the man yesterday said that Tony said we gotta pay at the booths.
Miami Beach? You not go to Washington Avenue?
Yeah. Washington Avenue. It say Miami Beach Miami Beach Ocean Water Sports. And the address is 1127 Washington Avenue.
Don't tell me nothing wrong. I don't know why I was just there. But yeah. So you could have been next to me. Tell me how you lost it. Well, I got the remedy.
I did long. The second. Hey, for the parasailing. I have a question. Is this a parasailing for the steamboat and parasailing? How much more was it for the steamboat?
I don't have any steamboat today.
I thought not today?
No, so bad.
That's what I want to do.
I don't have any steamboat today.
And it was 85 for good comparison.
Yeah, we done paid it. So we thought we was getting on a jet boat, so we could find out we just parasailing. I'm scared now.
We got about a 20-minute ride. Your vents are up top for your air.
We got a 20-minute ride to the parasailing. I'm scared as hell. So yeah, pray for me and my makeup.
What am I on today?
The dog was real.
Hey ladies, if y'all need to use the restrooms, just straight in and then just come back out here.
You gotta use it. Oh, how that charge.
But yeah, she
can't
tell my mama and let her know
that she's
not picking up.
Okay.
She don't know the
numbers. Okay. I'll let her know. Thank you. We're outside waiting for the instructor. Jesse. This looks so good. Then a man putting the boat down. I'm not sure. Oh my God, I smell the lagoon, whatever this is, the ocean. I'm talking about lagoon. Oh my God, I'm scared. That ain't them. Maybe they around by the bar or something. I wasn't really paying attention. To do this thing and hopefully the Lord's willing to come back alive. Oh God, I'm scared. I need to watch where I'm going because yeah, but true. I didn't even peep that. It's like water right there, but I'm scared because there's fishes in there, so yeah. All the yachts and boats and stuff. Have to get on the boat. Can you hold this?
Hey guys, when you get in, I recommend the tubes for seats. They might be a little warm.
Oh shoot, hot.
Yeah.
Can we put a life vest on?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
So woo! Slide in my booty. Give me. Yeah, woo!
Damn, that's hot.
Give me my purse.
Yeah, one of you guys can come back here. I'll sit back here.
It's not as scary as I thought.
It's more water. $120
the other day. $120
since you're
there. Yeah, dude. It's crazy how close it is, man.
Well, I gotta be going backwards. Like, why do I have to be going backwards?
It's like amateur out here.
We're on the best boat out here. Well, I gotta be going backwards.
Got the best cabin.
Right.
Make pretty solid money doing this shit.
It's okay. It's seasonal, so you know you got like 5 months. Yeah, pretty much. I stay here like just to kind of say I have a job, but we don't really work that much, so a lot of free time.
Yeah.
Oh shoot, I just thought about it. You got stuff that can break in here.
Or not, no, we don't have a driver. We're swinging around. So, ladies, where are you guys from?
Chicago.
Oh, Chicago. Kind of close.
Where y'all from?
Omaha.
Oh, yeah.
Chicago's not that far. It's a 7-hour drive. Uh-huh. This is great. You went from that side and almost hit the boat, but then went all the way across and almost hit that pilot. In here is only, I think, about 7 feet.
Only? Jeez.
Anybody parasailed before, or is this the first time?
First time.
Yeah, we put out 1,000 feet of line. So.
And how long did you go up there?
Yeah, 1,000 feet straight up, but usually 500-600. Yeah.
How long
the wind
did you go up
started
there?
Picking up, so that usually makes for higher flights. This morning there was no wind, but now I feel a little breeze going.
Fuck yeah. Did you get down and smack the water or what?
Yeah, they dip you before you get to the boat. Yeah. They'll dip you and depending on how much the captain likes you, it's not much.
I don't care.
You guys will go 2 and 2, so you can tell them when your buddies are about to hit.
I feel comfortable. Yeah. Wait, so we get dipped in the water?
Yeah. Yeah. And then you land on the boat, though.
Are we going to get a bad shot?
I can't guarantee that kind of thing, but statistically, it's probably.
So, like, is it a full dip? Like,
just half the water, you know? No, it'd be the bottom half of you, not the top. If the top half hits first, then there's a problem. No, you'll be good. It's just
you said once we land, we're going to fall in the water?
Yeah, they
gonna
you can bring it.
I'm keeping mine on.
You can either use the wrist.
We let you use the GoPros up there?
Guys, we are about to get moving here in a second, so
hold on.
Make sure everything, electronics, are in the safe place. We might get a few splashes.
Okay, I'm gonna put up my stuff. Okay, so I gotta put up my camera because we're about to get moving, so I don't want my camera to wet. So yeah, bye. Changing the shoe. Yeah, I don't know what happened to it, but they're changing.
You got the same shoes, or are you changing like different designs?
Different, no, we're just going. They're all different sizes. We have 6 inches.
Oh, we gotta get the bigger one.
In there.
Is he alright?
Yeah, he might as well put his ass in there.
Alright, guys, you can roam around.
He said, y'all can get back over there.
Nothing can stop me.
How many times did I change today? Four?
I would have really been scared.
Can we jump in or what?
Fireball shot.
I'm on Instagram if you want to know what this little brown face looks like. You can go search Spanish Wild Wondering. You'll see me. Still to come, good show.
What do you want me to do?
I'm
Just waking up, and we had so much fun at KOD Miami. Like, I really enjoyed myself. We teed up, our session was teed. We had so much fun. But now we're about to pack, and we're gonna try to go somewhere else to our flight leave. Cause we have to leave out. Excuse me, I'm so tired. We got in at 6 or 7 again. But we have to, our flight don't leave to 6, so. Yeah, so we're getting ready, and hopefully we're gonna hit the beach and like go somewhere. Probably have some food and a little bit of liquor, you know. So yeah, I really enjoyed myself in Miami. Like I had a ball. Like I'm already. I'm not even back home, and I'm already like take me back to Miami. So yeah, I know I'm definitely booking that trip for my sister's birthday. I really enjoy myself. And the strip club was crazy. Like, I've never been to a strip club and I really enjoyed myself. So, never been to a strip club and actually that being my first time and we teed up. We was T-U-T. Like, that was amazing. I had so much fun. Stripper bitches love us. I didn't know that, like, those strippers be like that. Like, I really didn't. Like, a lot of strippers are fine, I guess. They were saying all type of stuff. It's just for fun. It's just for fun. But, yeah, I really enjoyed myself. And now it's almost time to leave. So, yeah, I'm about to pack up and get this stuff together because our room is a freaking mess. So, yeah, I'm about to pack up. So, yeah, talk to you guys later once I get dressed and stuff. And we head out. Time's out. We can't go out one more time because time is not on our side. So, we're going to head to the airport because we're about to be safe than sorry. Because we don't know how much traffic is going to be. And also, we have to do bag check, security, and all that irritating stuff. So, yeah. But this is what I have now. And you all can get this from my boutique site. I will list it when I list this video. I also have on this flower crown and this guest rose gold glasses. Yeah. My nose is running. Like, out here, my allergies act up so bad. Like, my nose is, like, constantly running. And then I got to get on that cold-ass plane, so... Now, I know my nose is about to really be running. Like, I'm going to be pissed. So, yeah. I got my neck pillow, but I didn't get to get my damn blanket. So, I'm about to be freezing my ass off. Work. So, yeah, I'm going to talk to you guys later once I arrive. Yeah.